You gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape.
Hey, why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop?
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. I just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
You see his face that last time I popped him. Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you? You, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You. Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. He's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
No, this okay. Is Michael, and this?
The guy's your neighbor, Caesar's Place, Rockford Hills.
The more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. Bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's making scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation, and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen.
Stop!
Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long?
Hey!
What the fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or, we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now. No more car accidents.
This is bullshit. This place, Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit.
You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
We're silencing someone.
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr.
Free dental work.
Ah,
Aren't you a lucky boy?
I just had the laser! No, no, no!
Best way to make a man talk.
Mr. Phillips, ask him about
Shumash. You're driving. Remember, it does not take coffee breaks.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
Now, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of it.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need...
Watch it!
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that job than there needed to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah.
Look out!
Damn degenerate!
He thinks they're from Brad. Who he thinks? Got too much attention. Lose it. Don't hit any more cars. Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley.
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
No, no, please. I tell
what?
You what
loosen
you
him
want
up.
To know. No, please.
Sparky, Sparky.
Don't do it.
You see his face when I did that?
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped. The second
That's
fix
what
ago.
We were afraid of. So, yeah. This guy we're after. What does he look like?
I was built. I was like middle aged.
Yeah. It sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
You're my eyes, Townley. What do you see?
I see a couple guys that are way too old and too fat to be doing a political assassination. We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. Let me think. I remember.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. I remember. Woo!
Give him his prize.
What if you get it wrong? Oh, no! Vegas!
He's wet, all right. Let up.
Help me pick this up. Oh, he looks so peaceful sleeping there. I don't want to wake him. It's coming.
How long was that?
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please.
He's got beer.
He's got beer.
I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
I'm telling the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
Get out the scope.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone... Michael, what the fuck is wrong with you?
What? I had my eyes on a target. Listen, anyone in that joint's got as much chance of being a threat to national security as the next guy.
Steve, it's blown. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters, we need more. Michael, what the fuck is wrong with you?
What? I had my eyes on a target. Oh, fuck!
You get kicks out of killing innocent women now? The report I'm gonna have to write. Stevie fucked it. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters, we need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our...
You gotta be a sick fuck to want to be a dentist.
Don't think anymore!
Telling me he chain smokes redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work to the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up! That's the sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. No. Fuck.
Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Shit.
Damn. No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home!
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message!
You're a torture advocate!
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Tortures for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times! We should all admit that! It's useless as a means of getting information!
I'm pretty lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you! Christ, good grief! I thought we really bonded, but now I'm having my doubts. Departures! No one drives me to the airport.
You good?
Here we be. Run! You're free!
Oh, what? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.